Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. Today we have our second plastics video. We have about 8 different plastics that we are going to crush. And this time we have our new Kronos high speed camera and Kurt thermal camera. So this is going to be really interesting. And first one is something called Susta APS. I think it's just regular APS, but last time everything that started with word Susta was really hard. So let's see about that. APS again, this time smaller piece, and this one has been 3D printed. So now we are going to see if that's going to make any difference. And then we have quite big part of Polystone P homopolymer or PP. These don't have a very hard yield strength, but the part is so big that I'm very nervous. Let's see. Oh. Holy shit! The press is starting to bend. This was too large part, our piston was starting to go in front direction. Yeah, our press is completely fine. I was on the side of the thing, I was using our remote control strings. And the whole frame of the press started to bend forward. So it would be end of our press if I were keep crushing. But here you can see, it still has the PP text there, and it's a bit deformed. Yeah, but let's crush the next one. And then we have a bit different shaped part, and the material is Sustanat PCKF JF20. And this is high heat deflection temperature and good dimensional stability. So it should do well in our press. And here we go. This should have excellent dimensional stability and excellent creep behavior. What the hell that means? Soon we are going to find out. I think I'm going to take a bit smaller part of this. This was too tall. The thing would start bending. Same shit, new try. Shit. And then the same stuff, but this time 3D printed. And here we Then the next one is Sustason, P-E-S. And the color looks like bit like Coca-Cola, and this should have very high dimensional stability, and you can put this in microwave. And here we go! I think I crush it a little bit more. So we didn't get the last explosion on Kronos, since we pressed the record button after the first one, but here is the slow motion thermal image of that. Bam! And it was almost 150 degrees, the hottest part of the plastic, so it was really hot. And then we have Susta PVDF. And this has excellent weather resistance. Luckily we are indoors, so that won't matter at all. That was quite late. One ashtray more. Yeah, now we have crushed all our plastic parts. We had some explosions, but I'm not satisfied yet. So I put this huge pile of post-it notes on the press. I think this amount of paper is about 15 kilotons of TNT, so now we are going to get excellent explosion. Oh, oh, this is going to be bad! What the fuck? They are all over the place! That is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this long cat. I have no idea how this compares to normal cats, but even normal cats are dangerous when they are just laying around. So this one can also attack at any moment, so we must deal with it.